continue doing this. Then I'll come back and show the final results.